Mark Cavendish will ride in Cervélo R3 Mud bike today in the Paris-Roubaix race. He's using an MV cockpit with MV seatpost and a physique saddle, Ariona. He's using MV wheels with extra wide rim bed with Continental Competition Pro Limited tires in it with the orange sidewalls, special for Roubaix. Like on his S5, he's using a rotor 2-in power crankset with 53-44 chain rings, and in the back he's using 11-25. The bottle cages and the bottles come from Tex. The pedals on the mud bike come from P-Play, like we use on the S5. Only in the mud bike we have a special pedals, so it gets more clearance, so when the mud can't get stuck to it. Other than the other Cervelos who are normally used with DI2, the R3 Mud is made for mechanical, and he's using mechanical, of course, for the race today.